clear the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
MG family is so fucking paranoid.
Dude. Wait.
What's he freaking out about? MG, what are you freaking out about, dog?
I'm not worried about you. 10 seconds
remaining.
Shut up.
You tripping, dog? What you tripping for?
Down to 5 seconds.
Container. They will attempt to locate it during the
assault. Changing mags. What happened? Oh, for fuck's sake, are you serious? How? Through the floor? Dude, my bad. Are you serious? There is no way. I didn't know. I had no idea. I'm so sorry. Shit. Well, there you go. There's karma for you. Yeah, alright. Suck my balls and my dick. Both balls and dick, by the way.
Hoes to be hoes.
Yes, you will. Yo, Max, do you duck hunt with that shotgun or what? Look like you duck hunt with that shotgun. Other side, Max. Make sure I saw that son of a bitch.
Where's the rest of you? Breaking your ally was very good, but I found ways to get out of
it. Dump it.
No way!
Ah, I was clear.
Frank, low, he's low, he's low.
Yeah, this was
no okay.
Yeah, you can get, totally get him with that pistol if you want on the other side of the thing. There's a window looking directly at him.
Making me hurt. You're gonna have to get up there though, you're the only one left.
Yeah.
Greg, you silly little fuck.
Up that window.
Right to your right. He's on the right side.
Yes, that window. I don't think he's there anymore.
He is. Wait for it. They just came in your left. Hop in.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
My bad.
5 seconds to go.
On the other side of that wall.
It's Sledge, it's you and Sledge, man. Quiet yourself down.
Yeah.
LOL.
He got him.
He no.
Killed himself. He didn't kill himself.
Oh, wow.